Hi, welcome to Gigglepin Winches. We're here today to talk about two-speed gears, most importantly about the different ratio options that are available to us. Every single one of us has different ideas on what is right for them, and the whole point of this setup is that you can choose what works best for you, your car, and your application. So we have 5 low ratios and we have 6 high ratio options. Now, how do we work out those gears? Well, got a couple of ways. The first one is to pop down to gigglepinwinches.com, where you'll find all the ratio information there. Or you can get one of our catalogues, like this. And in here, we have all of the ratio data that you need. To try and make it a little bit easier, we base all of our ratios on the godfather of high mount winches, the 8274. The 8274 standard ratio, we call our zeroed ratio, or our standard. And we base everything upwards of there from there to try and make it easier for you to understand. So if the 10274 ratio is standard, we then do a plus 15, a plus 25, a plus 40, a plus 50, and the mighty plus 60% ratios. Now, you can choose from standard, 15, 25, 40, and 50 for your low ranges. And then for your high ranges, you can choose between 15, 25, 40, 50, and 60. So there's loads of options out there for you to choose. Now, on top of that, we also have the Hellfire ratios and our Hurricane ratios as well. Now, the Hurricane utilizes these gears here. So this is what we call the 7550, which fits into the bottom of your winch, and this is the main shaft that drives it. This is a different ratio to the setup that comes in the Winches standard, so we can alter our ratios as well, and thus giving us more options. Then we have the Hellfires. Now, this is the old style Hellfire. So this is the old style pinion gear, which I'm just going to pop back there. And then this is the 7548 gear, which sits below, that the top housing meshes against, like so. Now, this old pinion gear is now obsolete unless you're using the single motor or the single speed version of the winch. What we now do is we still keep this gear and it's still going to be in play, but we now have this little slipper gear for our Hellfires, and that goes onto our top cluster. And if I can just align it, because it is an exacting fit, there it goes, slides on like that, and that therefore gives us our Hellfire options inside the winch. So it's a much simpler system to install. It's literally take the cover plate off, slide that gear into place, and then with that gear in place, it's such a close fit, this is. I'll get it in a minute. There she blows. Okay, with that in place, you're now running in Hellfire. Now, the Hellfire and Hurricanes will give us the options to be able to change our ratios to suit us best. But kind of where are we at with this? Where does it sit? So let's look at single motors first of all. So our single motor winches, let's say fitted to your standard type vehicle, which weighs between 2.5 and 3 ton. So that, for the girls and boys out there from America, is £5,000 to £6,000 range. Now, we'd probably be looking at using a low range of either standard or plus 15%, and then a high range of either 15 or plus 25. This will give you a nice line speed on recovery, but also give you that high power that the standard ratio will offer you. For the competition boys and girls out there, we can actually go for a bigger spread of ratios, particularly when we're using our twin motor housings. And we're finding that the most popular ratios are, say, plus 25 and then a plus 60. But then you can mix that up a bit. If we run with the Hellfires, we can run a standard ratio with Hellfire in our low range, which actually takes us to plus 57. Then we can then use our plus 60, which takes us to a massive, I'm going to refer to my catalogue here, Hellfire, yeah, it takes us to a massive 82%. Now, that's pushing the boundaries of getting on for something like 3 yards or 3 meters a second. Incredibly, insanely fast. Now, the beauty of this system is you don't just buy this and this is your fixed kit. You can always buy the ratio separately as well. So if you want to change your ratios at any point, you can swap them around and make those changes, either using Hellfire, either using Hurricane, or by changing these gears themselves. So with Gigglepin winches and with the Gigglepin 2-speed, you have multiple options to suit your application. So head on down to gigglepinwinches.com, check out all the ratio data, or if you're really unsure, contact us here at Gigglepin HQ. Tell us your vehicle, tell us your application, and we'll try and help you get the right ratio to make your life easy on the trail. Catch you soon.